So this is part of our story here on this part of California and in a lot of our coasts. How do we safely get around the coast? How do we build infrastructure to support commerce and support movement and all of those kinds of things? And so this light station was a key part of that.
So yeah, my name is Jody Nelson. I am an outdoor recreation planner for the BLM. I have a very unusual role as an outdoor rec planner here. Typically with the BLM, if you're an outdoor rec planner, that would be a local environmental planner at other locations or other agencies. I don't have to do quite as much paperwork, but I do have to do a lot more volunteer management, intern management, and then also a lot of interagency interface. So with the BLM, we only formally own the little 20 acres that you guys walk through or drove through that big white road trail. So we're specific to this point. However, we co-manage an additional 450 acres with state parks, and that stretches from the Bucky Hotel you guys were at down to what's located on the Windsor Creek, which is actually where Tortuga and the First State Beach. So it's a considerable amount of property. And that in turn, we're also the National Marine Sanctuary is immediately adjacent. We are surrounded by in turn, we also have all these nonprofits.